Hey guys, Jacob Drosian here. Today I'll show you how to turn your keyboard into a click wheel. So to do this, go to the App Store and search up click wheel. Then download this app right here and open settings. Next, scroll down to general, click on that. Then go to keyboard and press on keyboards and add new keyboard. Then select click wheel. Then allow full access and next press allow. And now you can use the click wheel.